to my recent attention that my recent appearance at Glastonbury Festivals kindly received a mention. I was doing a number of things on that stage up to and including singing songs like you do. But you chose to ignore that and instead you published a feature review of my boob. A search engine, use it. If you googled my tits in advance, you'd have found that your photos are hardly exclusive. In addition, you state that my breast had escaped from my bra like a thief on the run. How would you know that it wasn't attempting to just take in the rare British sun? Dear Daily Mail, it's so sad what you tabloids are doing. Your focus on debasing women's appearances devolves our species of humans. Are drinking Kool-Aid like yours.